This is home. And our roots run as deep as the love we have for this place. Owned by the same Cincinnati company for more than 70 years. And what matters to you matters to us. This is WCPO 9 News.
Thank you for joining us for WCPO 9 News. I'm Adrian Whitsett. Here's a look at some of today's top stories. A woman died ejected from a car during a crash in South Fairmont. This happened on Harrison Avenue around 1:30 this morning. The police lieutenant on the scene said three people were still in the vehicle, all with serious injuries. They were transported to UC Medical Center for treatment. Police said impairment may be a factor, and they don't believe anyone was wearing a seatbelt. An investigation is underway after a man was killed in Grant County. Kentucky state troopers have not confirmed which trooper fired the fatal shot, but said a trooper or troopers were involved. They responded to a 911 call Wednesday morning asking for assistance on Chipman Ridge Road in Williamstown. Troopers said the man who was shot is a suspect, but we're still working to learn what he was suspected of. A stolen car with at least two teens inside crashed and flipped in University Heights. You see it caught on camera there. The two teens are 14 and 15. They will be okay. A third person in the car who got away may also be a teenager, according to law enforcement. This happened at MLK and Clifton Thursday. Cincinnati police said they tried to pull the car over during a drug investigation, and that is when the driver sped off. Clifton will be the epicenter of the college football world this weekend. ESPN's College Game Day is here. The Rallycats are hosting one of the biggest pep rallies ever. That's today from 11 to 1, kicking off the weekend. The homecoming parade will be tomorrow, so be prepared for road closures around campus for that. You can join in on a homecoming kickoff party tonight at 6 on the campus green. Jen?
Today's forecast will be sunny and mild, temperatures warming to 53 degrees. Light winds are good to go when it comes to football games, even for tonight. Or maybe you're just focusing on what's going on UC's campus tomorrow morning with ESPN's College Game Day out there, but a cold start. Have fun. It's going to be chilly. Our team's going to be out there to take in all the fun as well.